how to do laser layout using Leica iCON ICS20 or ICS50 with iCON Trades Layout software. You need to use the laser of the instrument to find a real position of a point from the drawing. Create a new project and import data. Press the Start button and select Layout. When the setup process is completed, follow the instructions on the screen. Select a point from the drawing. Aim to the horizontal surface. Press Layout. The instrument will turn to the point location and the laser spot will start blinking. Once the position is reached, the laser spot will be solid. If the selected point can be laid out within specified tolerances, values on the screen will turn green. This helps when you work only with the remote. Mark this position. Press Store to save your layout information. The instrument automatically moves to the next point, which is on the drawing, based on the distance or point ID. You can change that setting in the layout options. Alternatively, you can use the arrows of the remote to go to the next or previous point. When working with 3D data, the software will always find the most suitable location to mark the design points on site. If there's an obstacle or if the design data is different from what has been built, the software will show you the calculated offset between the reality and the design data. To lay out objects such as lines, arcs, and polylines, you will need to select the object from the drawing and press Layout. The software offers the possibility to immediately apply offsets to the selected object, allowing you to lay out points along the object or on the extensions of the object. If you are more interested in the main points of the object, like start and end point, select the object, then select the desired vertex. Now, the instrument will turn directly to this point. Press Points button to review all laid out points and the layout statistics. The layout progress is also visible in Dashboard tab. As a final step, you can export the layout in several formats and report it back to your supervisor. You can lock the selection of the layers you do not use. Our special tip is to use the to-do list for layout. Here you can add points and objects from your today's task list. Press Points button and inside the To-Do tab, press Add. Select points from the drawing and confirm your selection. The layout progress will be shown on the right side of the screen.